My name is Kevin Grinling. I'm a thesis student at Pratt Institute studying architecture. And the project is, in essence, the capturing of musical composition in a static form. And what that means is I'm actually taking the sound waves of a piece of music and converting it and capturing it into paint on canvas. And I developed a machine that allows me to do this. Imagine if there was a time where you could capture in one gallery all of the songs or all of the artists that played at a concert like Live Aid. How beautiful would that be?
Meltdown!
At this stage of the project, I've done a whole series of really exciting, really fast-paced prototyping and doing some sample paintings and some full works, and I've gotten to a point now where the process is set and I can move on to the next stage. The process of capturing these sound waves in paint is done by a machine that I've developed that actually moves either the canvas or the speaker across. As it's moving across the machine, I'm applying the paint, and the dual input of the music and the artist on either side of the canvas creates this new piece of art that can't be done by any one artist or by any one piece of music. The sound waves change it into something that is beautiful. The potential for this project is definitely in its multifaceted productivity. It's not just a piece of art, it's not just a technological innovation world of artistic interpretation, and it's not just a performance, it's all of those at once. It happens in the moment, and it goes along in time with the music in tandem with either a live or recorded artist. That is where you come in, Kickstarters. I need you to help me launch this project to a performance level.